Wait, I'm getting
need to recharge my shields.
They're running for you.
I have eyes on the enemy now.
Oh my god, we're gonna fuck this.
Man, you're over here bitching. You can't even do your fucking job and revive.
Hey man, do your job. Do
just your using a Phoenix kid.
You're over here fucking 40 feet away, sucking your own dick. Not
I was
hurt.
Flanking them.
It's
okay, it's okay. We will forgive you if you delete the game.
Literally, like, what the fuck, my guy?
God, some people just only know how to fucking complain and not contribute anything else to the world.
You're the complainer, like, god damn.
Placing a portal. Now for the right choice. Let's see where it takes me. Picked up our teammate's banner. Path chosen. Got an idea where it leads. Every little choice changes the path.
Okay. I see how it is. Okay. I get it.
Healing up. All right. Eyes are open now. There were multiple ways this could end. I chose this one.
That's fine.
I know if we fought together, things would be different.
I wish they were my feelings. But it's a lot of hard feelings, you know? So I hope you both have, you know, good time with yourself.
The next ring is not
and,
close.
And, fuck ya.
Fuck you too.
Healing up. Eyes are open now.
That was so fucking savage.
Well,
oh my god.
I had to teach the guy a lesson, you know? So I was like...
Yeah, god.
Eyes are open now.
I picked your banner, left his banner behind.
You just sat there and looked at it. I was like, oh my god, Maple, you're out here being a fucking savage.
Yeah, cause when you look at the, like, it doesn't, like, pop up the, like, display your name on the tooltip, so I had to, like, really zoom into the actual picture of the banner to see which one is which. I've never done that before, but, I mean, that guy definitely deserved it.
Yeah. He's like, no hard feelings, like, you've had hard feelings this entire fucking game, dude. Like, shut the fuck
that's
up.
That's a far ring.
And then he wanted to be, like, nice to you and whatnot, like, okay.
I mean, if I did come across on the respawn beacon, I mean, a crafter, I would have, like, considered it, at least. If he'd apologize or something.
Far ring. I got this.
No. Half the squad's gone. People like that aren't capable of seeing anything
patching myself
wrong
up
with their behavior. What's that?
There was only one path to avoid this. Stay home.